South Korea has become an official member of the UN's International Committee on Global Navigation Satellite Systems. The Science Ministry announced the decision was made at the annual UN ICG meeting on Tuesday. The members meet annually to discuss the current satellite navigation systems and improvements that can be made. Currently, 12 countries, including the U.S., China, and India, have a spot in the committee.